News just coming in, France 24 is hearing that the injured French journalist Edith Bouvier, who was rescued from Baba Amma in the besieged city of Homs in Syria yesterday, should be back in France, we're hearing, around midday local time. We will, of course, keep you updated on that story. That's it from the newsroom for now, though. Do join us for our next update in 20 minutes. Bye-bye.